But I'm back with another IP recap. This is to finish up my long road trip. I graphed for a week straight. I went to 8 different stadiums, but to culminate it, went to Lexington. I saw Legends play the awesome Delmarva Shorebirds. So, didn't really have a ton for either one of these teams. But we'll get right into it. Start off, I got the pitching coach for Lexington on one. He 1-1, Mitch Stetter. He's a pretty nice dude. And then next coming out, I got MJ Melendez. He did, I think, 9-9 for me. He's really nice, but he personalizes everything. Also, I didn't have the 18 Bowman yet, so didn't get him on that, but he's still really nice. But like I said, he personalizes everything. I'll take it. Two more. And probably Lexington. Either it's a tie between Lexington and Bowling Green for just the overall field being the worst, in my opinion. But I mean, both of them weren't bad for graphing, just they're atypical A ball stadiums. I'll leave it at that. And I got Solon Thias. He did 2 of 2. I think this dude's going to be a beast. He hit 2 home runs during the game, and both of them are absolute moonshots. He has a ton of power. I got Ursoli on 2. And then next up, like I said, I didn't have my Bowman yet, but I got Nick Prado, 1 of 1. He's actually a pretty nice guy. I'm on Stars and Stripes. So happy about that. I think he's going to be a solid player as well. Then I got Martin Gasparini, 1 of 1. And this next guy, I had, I think, 7 out, but he's, I guess he's 3 per, but Daniel Tilo on 3. Nolan Watson, he did 6 of 6 for me. He's a really nice autograph, and he's also a pretty nice guy. So, it's Nolan. And then I got, right before the game started, Yesen Guzman, 3-3. His autograph definitely shortened up since I saw him last year with Burlington. But, happy to get him. Then, that was basically everyone for Lexington, so I went over to the Delmarva side where the bullpen was kind of sitting, and I just went over, I got really Reed Hayes, he just goes by Reed Hayes, he has a team set card for me. And then post-game, I didn't really have a ton, but I got Glenn Hubbard coming onto the field before the game. He wouldn't even acknowledge anyone, but some lady, I guess, that he knew called him over, and he was talking to her. And after he got done his conversation, I asked if he'd sign. He gave me a death stare. He did 5 of 5 for me. Take it. Happy again. And then I didn't really stay around after that, because that was right after the game, and people were walking out the field. And basically getting him took up the time for to get everyone else that could have been coming off. I didn't really decide. I didn't want to stay around post-game for Delmarva team set cards and then retread Lexington dudes again, and Scott Farman, who's an absolute jerk, who's the manager for Lexington. So after I got Glenn Hubbard, I just left. But yep, that's the recap. Thanks for watching. Peace.